God has already provided all the wealth you need. He's already provided all the healing you need. You're not waiting on a healing. He's already done it. It is finished. I'm not waiting on God to supply my needs according to his riches and glory. They're already supplied. When he said it is finished, he put a nail in it. It was over. Pastor, I don't see it yet. Just keep your eyes open. It's been hidden in you from the dawn of time, from the foundation. And the more understanding you have, the more you can unlock. He said, behold, I give you keys to the kingdom. Not keys of the kingdom, keys to the kingdom. And when you work the right key, ladies and gentlemen, that's the reason why you've been standing there with a ring of keys, and the devil's not afraid of you if you don't know how to use them. But if you know how to put the key in the right lock and in the anointing of God, you can open the door and he will flood you with blessings you have not room to receive.